Hey guys, I'm standing right in front of the train station in Vienna, and I just arrived from Bratislava, Slovakia. So I just wanted to show you the way how I cross night on a train. Well, actually, there's no border, so no border checks, so it's cool. So yeah, I just wanted to show you how it looked like.